Wow, I couldn't miss you. Hi, Big Daddy. Thank you very much for having me.
Big Daddy.
So it's his fault if you don't like the show. Hi everybody, thank you very much for coming out. And so you guys have survived a week. A week, see? Why are you sitting?
Thank you, I don't thank understand. You.
Wait a minute, where's my Italian speaking?
Trying to find the words to say.
so many women.
We have a lot of men in the house, so I don't think you should dance with each other. I think maybe what we do, we can sit down. You don't have to dance. I'll get you to dance later, trust me. But I'm gonna sing a slow song that really is about how we all are, how we all feel about each other, and right now we're in a very interesting climate, emotionally, spiritually, and you guys have had such a good week of work that really, at the end of the day, you wouldn't have this job if it wasn't for each one of your hard work going along the way, and you wouldn't be here and be who you are without each other. And that's one thing you've got to realize, is that this world is great if we are doing it together, not like my freaking president says. Which means everyone, not one person.
The world is changing, and time is spinning fast. It's amazing how we came into my life. It seems all hope is gone.
Eros Ramazzotti. You're Italian. She's Italian. going to do our version of the beautiful love song you guys have taken into your heart and made so beautiful and wonderful that I thank you very, very much. Enjoy.
There is no
will.